E-Race in the Brothsur. So that's good, I guess. We're going to race Mr. E himself. And then we got the finals. So this will probably be the last video for this game. And I talked during the cutscene. I was saying this will be the last video for this game, probably. Unless there's another scene after this one. And these cars sound like shit. I mean, that's not what cars should sound like at idle. They sound like they're fucking powered by turbines. What is this shit? Okay, this way then. I don't know which way to go. That is not the way to go. That's the exact opposite. I know that much. However, they screwed up severely, so I should probably just slow down a bit and take my time until I see the checkpoints. Because I have a lead already, and I've already wrecked my car partially, so... You know, both of those tell me to slow down. Great. Oh, great. Yep. That's the way I was trying to go. How'd you know? You do realize there's another fucking racer, right? And he's the one who's like this gangster. I'm just a fucking taxi driver. So they're in the lead now because of the cops. Great. Thanks, cops. On the other hand, at least I can follow him. Makes things a little easier. My car is getting wrecked up, though. And we're still on the first lap. That's the part that's scary. I'm like a quarter of my health on the first lap already? That's not good. So that turn came at the last second, so that's annoying. Great, another cop just slams into me. Awesome. And I couldn't see him because all I could see is time extended. How was I supposed to know if it was left or right in that situation? Seriously. Come on, who designed this shit? Really, this shit. That's the way to classify it. Like, the map design is so terrible. Or if they just had, here's your next checkpoint too. That would be fine. But the never knowing which way to go after the checkpoint, that is so annoying. And that was just bad driving. So I have almost no health, and I'm not even halfway through the- and I blew up. Try that again. It's fucking cops. The race itself wasn't hard, the fact that I have cops shooting me and shit, that's the hard part. I love the fact that if I hit escape once I lose, it doesn't count it. Why do we have mirror license plates? Are we buddies? Just let them do whatever they want. This race is so long, I just gotta make sure I don't wreck my car mostly and I'll probably be fine. Wow, that's a great way to start not wrecking my car. And so is that. I blame them for that. I was doing a clean churn until they just fucked me up. Fucked me up, you know? I really wish I knew what determined which car the cops come after. That could be very helpful. Because if I could just get the cops to concentrate on him, that'd be so nice. Let him blow up and then just cruise through the finish. Wow! Wow! That's half my health right there. Right there, that was half my health. Gone. From one hit. What is this car made out of to be so damn fragile? I love the fact that the crash that's my fault barely does any damage compared to the one where they just come out of nowhere and just fucking just destroy me. It's like the one you have no control over, really? Yeah, that's gonna fuck you up. The one you do? Eh, who cares? I knew there was some sort of churn there, I just couldn't remember which way. No churn there? Shoot, I thought there was a churn there. And this is going to be one lap right here. And we have basically a quarter at best health. So that's great. And make that an 8th because I just screwed up. Again, though, the race itself, they're 22 seconds behind me. That's not the problem. Like, I'm doing fine for the race. The hard part is keeping this car alive. I love the fact that it's fast. It takes me less time to go through the menus and click race than it takes for them to just load the race up, because I'm sitting here looking at the cars again for 15 seconds for no reason as usual. I'm just like, la 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 la, ha 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 ha, look at the fucking cars. Vroom vroom, motherfucker. Thank you. Why does the license plate say New York? I thought we were like in London or some shit. I mean, look at that bus. You don't got those in New York. I have one idea I want to try. If they go first, will the cops concentrate on them? Come on, dipshit. Stop crashing into every goddamn thing you see. What are you doing? Seriously, what the fuck are you doing? Oh, now you're crashing to me too, okay. Waiting up on them, literally. And let them deal with the cops, hopefully. And I can retain some of my health. Maybe not from the helicopter, but at least I won't lose half of it from the cops just smashing into my back. Maybe they'll even blow him up. That'd be nice. You know, the rocket that looks like a direct hit on me doesn't do any damage. The ones where it's like it exploded and I drive through it, those do damage. What? Why? No sense made. I don't want to deal with no cops. How could they keep up with me? I'm like a jet car or some shit. Crashes like that's how they can keep up. And like that. Just crashes that shouldn't happen. Wow, okay, churn, car, churn. I mean, I have more health than last time, but I don't know if we'll have enough to last. But again, the race itself, I'm 7 seconds ahead. Without a concern in the world for how fast I go. The main concern is keeping the car alive. Especially after I learned the track, it's even easier. So I would say I'm about a third of my health for one lap in, so it's gonna be close. I gotta be good at this driving thing. If I'm gonna make it. There wasn't much damage off of that, that was just a small hit. No worries there. There's a car flying. I know who's- oh my god, are you shitting me? Just fucking bounce off the wall and fly into me somehow. How do you manage that shit? Oh great, I'm flying. I just clipped the wall barely and I fly 20 feet in the air. It's like, really? What the hell? Why? Why am I flying in the air? I'm a car, not a plane. Poor churn right there. I have maybe less than half my health. So that's not good. I know doing the jump will even reduce my health a little bit, so I'm trying to make that as small as possible. Oh, god damn it. I couldn't see shit because of time extended. I mean, I probably could have avoided them if I was looking way ahead. Like right before I hit the time extended, but I wasn't. You know, I was looking at where I'm driving. Trying to avoid the fucking rockets. End up crashing then. I don't know if that's really a good trade-off. Come on. Gah. I keep ending up popping into the air and I can't churn when I'm in the fucking air, and it's so annoying. Yep, I'm flying through the air, I'm gonna crash and lose health. Yep, just as expected. Again though, look at how far behind they are. And how are they not blown up yet? I'm amazed that they don't get blown up. Truly. Because I don't know how they manage that shit. When they have the cops on them, they'll fuck your shit up. Oh, what are you doing just sitting there? Right in the fucking path, really? Alright, fine. I'll just, whatever. I got this. What the hell? Really? Like, what kind of shit is that? Just a fucking dead carcass of a car flies into my path. It's like, what the fuck is this? And of course, it stops me to a dead stop. Dead stop. Come on. There's only like 2 checkpoints left. Like, this shouldn't be hard. Good, alright, next. Alright. It's gonna be a long race, but let's do this. Lost last time. What am I racing him again? Apparently, asshole decided to bring me along for a ride. I couldn't do shit about that. Great. I got so angry I smashed my microphone with my hand. Sorry about that, but... Oh, come on, what are you doing? Would you stop trying to... Why? You are a fucking idiot. Ass. I mean, all he's doing is smashing into me. It's like, really? And then I'm dead. I lost because he's hitting me. I'll try not to hit my microphone again out of anger. It was more along the lines of I got itchy eye and angry at the same time, so I swiped my hand up really fast and smashed my microphone. But, whatever. It's all this asshole's fault. That is not the fucking turn. I don't know where I'm going. I done goofed. If I somehow win this with this navigation, I'll be amazed. Yeah, I don't see it happening. Oh, no. Something like that's not gonna help one bit. Are they done, or are we both going to the same spot? Oh my... They're done. Now we gotta wait forever. I didn't have a chance on that very first turn. I just went the wrong goddamn way. Okay, thank you. Supposedly I'm doing better this time. Who knows? I just blew that guy up at like a what equates to a 30 mile per hour collision or so. I don't know which way to go. Okay, first place. Vroom, 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 vroom. That's what they're saying. They're fucking talking. Like cars. Wow, they obliterated the shit out of those trees. Those cops, they just obliterated them. My piece of shit. He's finally back. I missed you so much. The end. So the cops were trying to tell me they found my cab. Yet, they were shooting rocket launchers at me. Because that makes so much sense. Airtime, airtime, yeah, buddy. He just crashed into shit. Okay. Can we drive that car now, or no? Nope. That's the end of the game, so that's that. So YBR, wish you the whole way. I'll see ya.